That's pretty good though.
We can do one to like where I'm shooting you. You can do that too.
Oh, I like this.
Okay. All right. Hey everybody, I'm Dizzy Hips. This is Tika.
Hi.
And we're going to do a lesson on how to split two hoops on the torso. So in other words, that means is bringing one up and up the torso and leaving the other one at the waist. All right, here's a little demo. So you start with two together, otherwise it's cheating. And then you bring them up.
Oh, hold on.
That's what editing is for. And then you start with two hoops right there, and then you bring them up. And then right there, you have, see, just like this. No pressure. I'm personally sending this video here to the Queen of England, that's all. And that's why I'm gonna...
Why not crowd down and wake up a little?
Excellent. See, this is one of those hula hoop tricks where if you don't do it correctly, the aliens that attack humans who don't know how to hula hoop will attack you. So you have to be able to know this. That's why there is a little bit of pressure on her. Queen of England thing was not. So right there, see, that was pretty good. So right here, she's got hoop splitters. And you can see that the hoops come up to a certain level. A certain level being right at the hoop splitters. And then... Now, if you're lacking in hoop splitters, you can have them surgically implanted. I feel like I should do that because I'm lacking in hoop splitters. But basically, if you raise the hoops up to hoop splitter level, they'll split right there.